Okay, Luigi versus Diddy, game one on FD.
That's interesting. I guess, I mean, I'm assuming they put some strikes to it. This is gonna be a long game.
He knows how to deal with the nair. That's good.
We'll see how, wow, that was a range for the pickup. On this map, I guess we'll see how both of them deal with each other's recovery, because I imagine stocks are going to last for a while. But
yeah, but then the item play is going to come really strong, too. We'll see if a Weep here knows how to deal with a banana and play around it.
Yeah. I don't know how many Diddy's he gets to fight, but I don't imagine it's too many, given where we're coming from.
Western NC, like, until you go to Ashville, you don't really see a lot of Diddy's.
Nice patient play coming out from both of these players.
This matchup, they're either going to be patient or they're going to let themselves get hurt by the other person, that's for sure.
Basically. Interesting. Chill peanuts in the neutral, you know how it is.
Charging the Palpio.
Wow.
Good bread and butters.
Just like that, already up to 84%. Ooh, trying to spot touch the banana. Big mistake.
Yep. Pummel him. Oh, trying to get the down tilt 2 frame.
Oh my goodness, the double. That's going to be tough. See, now that he's just forcing him to approach. Yeah. He's forcing Weeb to approach, and Weeb's not doing so hot.
He had the banana right there, but he dropped it a little bit. What he could do with it?
I'm not sure of how many things Luigi can do with it, but given Luigi, I'm assuming just about anything.
As long as you can jump, cancel, toss, you can at least get a forward smash off.
True.
It's just a matter of if he knows how to do that or not.
I'm not sure if he does.
Luigi's just a bit too floaty to get that down tilt up smash easy like that.
Yeah. A bit too floaty, a bit too slippery.
Oh, slippery, definitely. Just went up a little too high.
Ooh. Okay.
They're poking at each other's shields pretty good.
I like the trade on projectiles there. Wow.
I did it. Okay, I mean, I know his range 150, but I didn't think his F-Code was that quite that good.
It must have been DI-ing it on or something.
I saw the Black Flash too, though, so I don't know. Mm-hmm. Give him the benefit of the doubt. We'll say it was just not surprised at all.
Yeah.
It was a good catch. Okay. Yeah.
But now he's just, you know, he's forcing Weeb to approach, and Weeb's been having trouble with that kind of all game, so we'll see.
Defensive Diddy and forcing, I really don't see the problem with how that's happening.
Yeah. Ooh, okay.
Right. I kind of wish he got on the banana, tried to hit clip the jetpack with it. That'd have been interesting.
Yeah, I think that would have been a smarter option, or at least come down and try to nail it.
Yeah, like, because Diddy becomes so vulnerable once you knock off his pack.
Yeah, he gets put into like a pseudo free fall kind of thing.
Yeah, because he has that cooldown for him to use it again.
Alright, chopping the banana.
See if he can pull the stock, see if he can do anything to get back. Luigi is pretty explosive. Good nair.
Nair almost taking that stock, but again, we're on FD. The stock's gonna last for a while.
Yeah.
Last season lasts until 150, so.
It's gonna be a bit of a longer game, right at the 3 minute mark.
That's a smart recovery on his part.
It is.
75% left on that next stock, though.
It's gonna be a hard deficit to come back to as a good Diddy player.
Plus, with the high ceiling of this map, even jab, up B, if he tries to surprise him with it, would
not go
super early. F-throw for F-throw. A little bit later on the percents.
Yeah, about 20%, but still, F-throw some characters that you can see killing with those.
So 95% deficit, but Luigi's got some combos. I know that.
Oh, he's definitely got some combos. Not like how he used to be, but he's definitely
on. Ooh, alright, very smart. And he's ready for him to try and get back on the stage.
Up air?
52%, easy peasy.
Big combo right there.
Wow. Just like that, the deficit's only by 40% now, not even that extreme. And because of the map we're on, he's not even really at kill percent to any of these smash
attacks. That back there sounded a little weird. Just a little soft for a second. It was a good catch.
Oh my goodness.
Missed the tech.
Missed the tech. Very smart play by my boy T-Blind there. Okay, interesting.
Using the up to get away from the up smash.
Yeah.
That was really good.
That was smart.
That was a good catch.
Ooh, alright. Called him, but it took a little too long in that pivot.
Yeah. I'd like to see him start jumping, like, start seeing Weeb jump cancel across the banana peel. He's gonna be able to get so much more off that with that.
Yeah.
I mean, I
know
it's
I'm not sure if he's familiar that he can do that, though.
Ooh. I've seen players like Elegant run up and up beat Diddy clones for that, so we'll see if he can start learning, if he can figure that out.
That's it. Ooh, never mind. Good DI away from him. 130 is gonna get you out of that.
Great DI and slippery.
Spooky.
Drop the banana peel. There's a small percent chance whenever you get hit, you drop it, so it's just unfortunate for Weeb.
And now we're right back to it. It's literally anyone's game. We're right even. And
apparently,
it's literally anyone's game.
The bad angle of the
LB. Feels bad.
All right, let's see. We're going for game 2. That was a long game 1.
Yeah, it was pretty long. We've done, like, what, a minute?
Yeah,
something like that.
Both these players are really patient, really good players, and whenever you see that, it's
certainly scary. And a little
long match, too. Same characters, and I did not catch the pick.
I think they went right back.
Yep. They did. We're going to have another little game.
So it's an interesting pick from Chief 1 to go back here, but I can understand it. He was doing particularly well on this map, so.
Yeah, they were doing really well, and it was really just Weeb pulled back really well, so we'll see if Treeborn can redo his first stock.
And now we're seeing some solid aggression from Weeb, and Treeborn's actually just trying to get away from him right now.
Treeborn's a very good defensive ditty, but it looks like Weeb might have made an adjustment to his playstyle right here to deal with that.
I just figured out how to get on him, but of course, they're not coming out yet.
It looks like we're seeing a completely different Luigi this game, that's for sure.
It really is. He's far more aggressive than the last one.
Oh, that up smash, that was very, very dangerous for Treeborn to challenge.
I think maybe he tried to play that more defensive game and decided it wasn't working for him, so now he's going to go for a more aggressive.
Yeah.
But, almost backfired on him for it, though. Oh, my goodness.
That is the good thing with these characters, though. They can fluctuate like that, so we'll probably end up seeing is one of these players will take the first stock and play defensively.
We got that stage control from Weeb right there. Once again, though, going for that high recovery call instead of going to try and block him off the edge.
Definitely was worth a shot. It was safe.
Yeah, I mean, it's definitely safe of the two options.
Down tilt smash working right there.
Barely grabbing him. Probably the last couple of percents he could have done that.
Yeah, he barely nicked a foot with it. That's all you need.
Yeah. If it takes the stock, it's good enough.
Ooh. He reversed that.
Mm-hmm. But as it stands, Treeborn.
Back air.
Losing that first stock to a back air. All right. Yo, in a battle of feet, looks like Luigi wins just slightly.
Alright, Shrews coming out here from Treeborn.
That was very smart. The fireball was up in the air. That was a cool one.
That little
and
bit of range 46%
right off of that. Wow. And we're right back to even. That small lead that he had off the bat, completely gone now.
That was good. The fireball killed the banana, then spot dodging. Follow up.
Yeah, he's completely ready for that.
He seems like he knows what to do around the banana peel. Tried the two frame.
Not gonna get it this time, but wow.
Reversing the fireball to throw him off.
And like, hey, come on, come punish me. Oh wait, nah, that's not enough time to punish me. What you thinking?
That was really smart.
Yeah.
Well, what do we got going on here?
That air dodge. Perfect timing. Grabbing the banana. Okay, all right, very smart. Play.
It feels so play. Oh
my
good
god, he re-got the banana.
They hit the ground, that might be it.
Oh my goodness, all right. A little too scared from Treeborn there.
They're both being so reserved right here, they don't want to get punished, but something's going to have to happen, something's going to have to give.
They're both playing super defensively here.
Oh, is that it?
Oh my god.
Oh, we missed the input.
Wow.
The dash attack coming out set it up, so.
I think Treeborn's had a couple of opportunities to switch this game and been a little too scared. Wow, okay.
Bad DI
and
on
then the bad bro. DI takes it.
Alright, so that score's 1-1.
Yeah. We're nice and even.
It's 1-1.
So I'm thinking.
Happen.
Yeah, I'm thinking there's no way we run him back to final
destination.
No,
that matchup, that must have been very exhausting.
I think he's going to take him somewhere with a lot closer quarters to stop him from playing defensively and to kill him early.
I wouldn't be surprised if Tripod's not banned. We see Cloud go to Tripod's versus in this matchup here.
You know, I wouldn't be surprised either.
We haven't seen much offstage play from Sammy, so, well, from Treeborn. So, we're seeing Luigi stuff.
Staying on Luigi,
going to Dreamland.
Yeah.
That lower ceiling and help out.
Low ceiling, smaller map, get that pressure on him.
Platforms pull some jank too.
Mm-hmm. Smart option altogether by Weeb. We'll see if it pairs off. Grab the banana, okay. Grab the banana. They took 40% and lost the banana, so. Still, flashy. I'll give him that.
Yeah, I mean, it was cute.
Oh my goodness. Ooh. That's it.
He waited. That
smart
was so
wait.
Smart.
Very smart.
That was so smart.
Because that could have been it. A light tap from that down D. It's got like 15,000 hits. That could have been it.
That, and all you have to do was start mashing and go back up. That would have been dropped off, falling straight down.
But with that, Treeborn, comfortable 90% on his opponent there.
Oh, yeah. He's figured some things out. Oh,
yeah. Ooh.
The slipperiness that is Luigi. Mm-hmm.
Using this sort of small area to his advantage to actually put the pressure back onto Luigi.
I like the other things he's been using, Treeborn's been using to get away, but it didn't pay off that time. But it's been smart so far, so Luigi might look for it.
Yeah, I think Luigi might be getting used to that.
Yeah, it's a good trick, but he's done it quite a bit this set.
Yeah, perhaps one too many times. Ooh, okay, but that time it was really smart.
You saw the up smash, it was a good option.
So that's neat. I like that he's keeping his mind, he's keeping all of his tools in his mind, even in a pressured situation like that. Oh my goodness.
That's the stamina you see of a really good player.
Didn't take it.
middle stage, if you're with no low
corner. Oh my goodness. Good DI or luck, one out of
row. Good DI still. I don't really expect him to see.
No, he still might be good. He's still good.
Okay, then that was.
No re-grab punish, but. Oh my goodness, the explosion gonna get him. Weave dropping the shield, shaking my head.
I don't even think Shubro was expecting that to happen.
Oh no, I'm sure he did. I've seen him do that before.
Fair enough. I just saw him shaking his head too, so I was just maybe.
Maybe he just accidentally aimed on him.
Maybe. It was cute. It was good. The Nair doing the trick.
Nair taking that stock. Wow. Alright.
We are on our last stock. A 2% lead is all we see, so.
Very even match between these two, and it's been a very even match this whole set. So
this is best of three, so this is the last stock.
Last stock for both of these players. So we'll see how this turns out. Oh my god.
Oh.
The fireball to fireball combo.
That jab
very
block.
Cute.
That jab block. Forcing the slide off the platform.
Hitting that banana right as he lands. Very smart.
Missed the grab, though.
Missing the punish.
Might need to go to training mode and practice what you can do with a banana peel.
Yeah, I think if he had a lot more banana conversions this game, I think we would be at a much more safe position.
Oh yeah, he would have gotten some nice combos so far. Might.
Oh my goodness. And just like that, he's back in the lead.
Alright, dancing on the banana peel.
The angles he's doing on those upbeats is leaving him very safe too.
I really feel like Luigi's slidiness is just giving Diddy Kong a hard time making confirmed work.
Wow, that down smash still hit too.
Alright.
Yo, a lot of things about Luigi are giving him a hard time right now. Unfortunately, this time he got punished for it.
I say right now, though, this is still anyone's game.
Oh, it totally is. One good hit, that's about it.
Banana catch in the air.
Although I think Luigi only having to hit with a straight hit, and Diddy having to rely on a setup into a smash attack is going to leave him in a bit of a deficit here.
Right now, Luigi does have the advantage on the percent and the fact that he can just give himself one good read, and then the Nair's going to do it.
And Nair's going to take it again. Two stocks, two Nairs. Game three. Good match from the three players.
That was a great set.